Hello everybody, what you see here is track to Yomi run through AI video colorization using PixBim software. The game is black and white, so basically the codes that you see here is based on the AI of this particular software. So tell me what you think about it. Can it look better in colors than black and white? Let me know in the comment section below. Enjoy the rest of the video.
No!